Good morning, BR. Welcome back to another episode of BRHS News. I'm Redeema Koshal.
And I'm Gianna Jacobowski. Joining us shortly will be Juan Pedra with this week's Athletes of the Week. But for now, we have a club spotlight on BR Model United Nations. The goals of the club are to help members learn about the purpose and procedures of the United Nations, to help members improve their public speaking skills, and to give members the skills and opportunities to compete in regional and national Model UN conferences. Earlier this month, BR Model United Nations organized and hosted their own conference. Let's check out more about the club.
So Model UN is a place where students simulate being in the actual UN. So that means they represent different countries and they have an opportunity to build and grow their public speaking skills and their confidence.
Beer Monk is Bridgewater's very own conference where students all over the region in New Jersey are able to debate and brainstorm solutions together to global problems.
Right now, we are hosting our sixth annual BR Monk conference, and at the end of every conference, we donate our revenue to UNICEF. My favorite thing about MUN is being able to connect with so many people who are interested in similar ideas like global policy and diplomacy.
Seeing people grow as public speakers and be more confident in themselves.
Being able to broaden my horizons about the world and see how people around me are also learning more.
Thank you so much for the members of the club for taking the time to film with us. If you would like to learn more about BR Model United Nations, you can do so by joining the Google Classroom using the code JEVAVP3. Additionally, the club is holding a boba bake sale today after school outside of the 900 building. Drinks include peach green tea and passion fruit sparkling tea with fruit popping boba. All drinks will be $5. Finally, we have our latest rounds of Athletes of the Week. The latest Athletes of the Week were Etta Gupta for girls bowling, Joey Barron for boys bowling, Sophia Kaschek for girls basketball, Johnston Rondinone for boys basketball, Gabriela Condenes for girls winter track, Kenneth Graham for boys winter track, Amanda Chow for girls swimming, Raheem Tariq for boys swimming, Tahir Gafiatula for ice hockey, Matthew McCann for wrestling, E.J. Ramirez for the Unified Basketball Team, and Joe Locutando for the Unified Basketball Team. This week's Athletes of the Week were Sia Agarwal for girls bowling, Brianna Carquillo for girls basketball, Yuvraj Sharma for boys basketball, Shelby Stevens for girl winter track, Will Treska for boys winter track, Jenna Lee for girls swimming, LaRod Smalls for wrestling, Emmy Redha for Unified Basketball Team, and Sarah Winchuk for the Unified Basketball Team.
Congratulations to all of our Athletes of the Week. Best of luck to all Panther teams competing this weekend and next week.
That's all the time we have for today. Have a great day and a wonderful weekend, BR.